Teams four.
Thank you.
Prince George's foul number 22, Mariah Yearwood, her second, team's first. Returning for Cedar Valley, number 33, Hannah Burnham. Akeel Brown, shooting two.
Thank you.
3 points for Arlene Madrid. Thank you. Georgia's foul, number one, Janiyah Williams, her second, team's third. Returning for Cedar Valley, number 22, DeAndrea Ford. Returning for Cedar Valley, number 2, Jatoria Miller.
Thank you.
Prince George's foul on number 23, Tori Tolson, her third, team's fourth. Cedar Valley foul number 33, Hannah Murdoch, her first, team seven. Cedar Valley foul on number 22, Leandria Ford, her third, team's third.
Thank you.
French Doors is gone by number 22, Ramaya Yearwood, her third, team second.
Thank you.
Bonus situation, Tori Tolson shooting two.
Yeah!
her first, team's first. Returning for Cedar Valley, number 22, Leandria Ford.
Thank you.
French Doors foul on number 23, Tori Tolson, her fourth, team's third. Returning for Cedar Valley, number 0, Michelle Brown. Arlene Madrid, shooting 2. Valley foul on number 0, Achille Brown, her second, team's third. Returning for Cedar Valley, number 2, Jatoria Miller. Returning for Cedar Valley, number 1, Micah Cooper. Thank you. Returning for Cedar Valley, number 10, Alexis Anderson.
Thank you.
presenting the Southeast District flag is Dr. Williams, president of Prince George's Community College. The 2022 NJCAA Division III Southeast District champion, the Prince George's Flower.
Thank you. They talk to the coffee house in 97.